Oh, that's brilliant. I believe there's something over there. It's definitely something around here. What's this? A rock. I think I'm going to try and go to the office. The black bottom in that thing, I can't really tell, it's strange. Ever since that blizzard thing outside, I keep thinking there's graphical glitches. Right, honestly this game is very, very intense. It's creepy, it gives you a sort of feeling that at any point something's gonna pop out and get you. Of course you can't save it. It decides when it wants you to start again. Alright. This eerie, creepy game, and it's about 7 o'clock, so we're getting on into the night, and it'll be getting dark soon. It's annoying, I can't see if there's anything in there. What's this? Backstrain. Might come in handy. Now I remember from the tech demo of this, you had to play with, not play with, you had to mix a couple of chemicals together to burn off a lock. So that might be similar in this. What the hell? I have a feeling that will have alerted something to my presence. 15th August 1945, Command Burka, emergency airstrip Zulu weekly report. External hatch, there's another way out, I think. Oh no, that's the way I got in. Previously caved in areas is going ahead. Interesting. I do not like that artifact. Neither will I. Alright, well, again, I played the Amnesia demo, and it was very psychological. So, I'm thinking, yeah, psychological drug. But I know that there is talk of mutants, quote-unquote. So, whether it's something more supernatural, or whether it's just insane people, I do not know. How much battery? I get quite a bit, but I'm only going to use that when really necessary, because the glow stick works pretty well and it attracts less attention to myself if I happen across any enemy. Oh, the light! Oh, the outside! Oh, I wish I was there. Ironic, eh? You know, one thing I've noticed is that in all of these, you know, survival horror adventure games and all that, I don't get the people in it. I mean, perhaps I'm just a far different person, but personally, I would just sit in a single secure room and stay there. 1923. Memoirs, I guess they are. Now this is probably going to be not the most exciting. I find that this is, take my time is the best way to go about this game. Probably a dead man in here somewhere. Lock needs a key. Ah, this will be the demolitions. Brilliant. Tomasius Earth. God, there's a lot of things. I wish I had another wee computer here so I could look up things like Backstreet and Diatomaceous. Three parts nitroglycerin, small amount of sodium carbonate, and then simply form to short sticks and wrap in paper.